What's going on? Exciting news coming to you from your girl Luge. From 2K, finally they have announced the cover superstar for WWE 2K18, and it is Seth Rollins. Be like no one. That is the motto, that is the marketing campaign for WWE 2K18. Congratulations to Seth Rollins. He's been through a roller coaster kind of ride lately, and it's good to see him on the cover. I'm happy for him. So we got a release date, and it is October 17th. I'll leave more information of the press release down in the description below. But without further ado, WWE 2K has released the trailer for Seth Rollins. And actually, if you want to see some behind the scenes footage from it, you should go and check out Chris Denks' YouTube channel. I'll leave a link down below. He was there, he got to witness it, and he even got an interview with Seth Rollins. So check that out. Let me plug my headset in, and then we're gonna give it a go. Live commentary, live reaction. WWE 2K18 trailer, be like no one. Here we go. Ooh. It's like, it kind of reminds me of like a little prison. Like I'm watching too much Orange is the New Black, I think. What are you watching? He's watching some wrestling. Hearing noises. Who is in there? Be careful. Oh yeah, it's just like Orange is the New Black. What? Nature Boy. Woo, burning down the house. Be like no other. Oh my God, he burning the casket. That is uncalled for. He's got Sting's baseball bat. No. He's mankind, he's destroying everything. What the million dollars? What? The titles? The Triple H? Don't do it. Oh, he left it there. Oh no, did he? I don't know. Dude. Andre. Anarchy. Dude is tearing down. Oh, that's Stone Cold. He's tearing down the house. This is lit. This is phenomenal. This is straight fire. Seth Rollins, you bad, bad hombre. Be like no one. All right, now I get it. I get it. And now I get it even more after watching Chris Denks' interview with Seth Rollins and some of the behind the scenes glimpses that he captures for you. Definitely check that out. But October 17th, and this is like the first information that we are getting from WWE 2K about 2K18. So we got the cover star, we got the release date, and I'm sure over the next couple of weeks, months, days, we'll be getting some more information about it. So definitely stay tuned to the channel, and yeah, we'll have some more information. I think I might play that trailer for you guys again without me talking over it, because I probably talked over it, and you probably want to see it without me talking over it. I don't know, you probably want to watch it again with me talking over it. That's what I think. But anyways, I got my James Ellsworth shirt on, because James Ellsworth, last night, what you doing? Why you miss Money in the Bank? Anyway, let me digress. WWE 2K18 superstar cover, Seth Rollins, is going down. It's going down. Thank you so much for joining me here on the channel. And yeah, see you tonight for Monday Night Raw. Bye, champs.
Edition and play 4 days early.